Last week was the official grand opening of Providence's new pedestrian bridge. So what better time to come out, enjoy the sunshine, and hear what people have to say.
It's beautiful. It's amazing. Providence did a great job.
Welcome to the beautiful views from a bridge that has everyone talking. I hear you guys are from Ohio. Tell me a little more about why you are on the Providence Bridge right now.
Our daughters said it just opened and they wanted us to see it, and it's really awesome.
People traveling near and far to see what it's all about.
I'm from Pawtucket, so we actually came down here just to see the bridge. And I'd like to say I'm really impressed with what they did. It looks beautiful down here.
We really love the bridge. We were sitting at lunch at Plant City, and one of the waiters told us that it just opened 3 days ago, so we figured we'd come check it out.
It's making an impact on many people, kids, adults, pets, even cyclists.
I like the bridge. I'm a bicyclist. I like the bike paths. I live in East Providence. I do all the bike paths in Rhode Island. And it's fantastic.
And besides connecting walking and biking paths, it's connecting Providence as a whole.
I think the new bridge is really helpful to the downtown experience. It really connects the east side and west side of downtown Providence, and it really helps with commuting. And I'm excited because I work right over there, and it's going to be easier for me to get from the bus station over to here.
Like I can go to Providence Place Mall, and then I can also go to the nice little towns they got over here.
It is convenient. It does make the commute from Federal Hill to South Water a lot easier. And you don't have to go across Down City. You can just walk straight, and it's very convenient.
And convenience definitely draws people out, people ready to explore, take photos, and enjoy a day in the city. And so what made you travel the bridge today?
Well, we heard it on the news, and we thought we'd take a ride to Providence. We're out doing some errands, and Just something pleasant to do.
I think any aspect of a great city is community and being able to walk around and not having to rely on cars. And being in the area for a long time, I think it's exciting to see people walking around and enjoying the breathtaking views that Providence has to offer.
Plus, it's not just any bridge. The architecture is unique, perfectly fitting into the creative capital.
I think the rustic wood looks really nice. Reminds me of like old ships, which used to come into the harbor here in downtown Providence. And I think it's a good historic flair on the downtown area.
Beautiful. The floor is amazing. It's beautiful the way they made it. It looks like a ship. It's beautiful. I love it.
I like they have some sort of lower level, almost balcony-like thing to be able to see the surrounding views.
I love the chessboard and just the way that you guys have created like natural space for people to come together and gather and overlook the water. It's just really peaceful.
Helping people to appreciate the beautiful city of Providence even more than they already do.
I always like Providence, so I mean, it's pretty town.
Yeah.
What do you like about it?
It's the old, the spires.
Yeah.
Very historical.
It's so unique.
So after spending some time here this afternoon on the bridge, it seems like people really like it. I mean, look at this view. You can't beat it. Come on down and see for yourself. For this week's Road Extra, I'm Emily Gibbs.